my name is Emily. This is my third year in Chaminade. As a junior, life, well, always tough. I have to prepare for SAT as well as keep my grades good at school. Now I'm into APs and to honors. That's already hard enough for me, especially psychology. I have to go over 3 books and the PowerPoint before the quiz or test in order to get good grades. I don't know why it is so hard for me.
Hi, Emily.
Hi.
Are you tired?
Yeah.
Why are you still working?
I have a test to study for tomorrow.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
Good night.
Good night.
Emily.
Hello.
What are you eating?
Dumplings. And some leftovers.
What are you eating? We just had lunch.
Well, I was taking a quiz.
During lunchtime?
During lunchtime. Then I'm starving right now. I just made some food.
Okay. Why did you take a quiz during lunchtime?
Because I missed that. And I... Today, we don't have Xbox. I just want to take it today. Or else it will be too late for me to make up the quiz.
Okay.
Last semester was pretty hard for me because it was really busy and I had a lot of quizzes like every single class. After school, I have tons of homework to do. I felt like I will never finish my homework. So last semester was pretty hard for me, but well, to be honest, I'm scared because I have lot of things to do, like SAT and AP test, but well, I'll just face it because no matter what, I have to face it. Although many people think that I'm always studying, actually I'm not. I really sing and swimming, play pianos during my spare time.
问万卷一间花落池边听一听弹雨断弦
有点惶恐是不是？是的。好。我觉得我这次复试还蛮多的。
Also, I like to go to the school events. I feel like my friends, American friends around me, their life are pretty colorful. Like they have a lot of activities and parties. But for me, well, I do have activities, but well, I think I spend more time on studying. Probably not, because I love my lifestyle right now, because it's pretty interesting because I'm learning stuff and I enjoy it.